versus Mountain Sales. Friday.
Thank you.
O'Neill.
Saints take it out.
Okay. What do you think?
To sales. GISA play, the Trojans always strong. Barney Hester hollering instructions out to his team. Let's see if they follow those instructions. Indeed they do. Big night for this guy, Ken Hendricks, bursting his way up the middle for a touchdown. That came in the second quarter and put Tattnall up 22-0. Hendricks wasn't done. He takes this little flip from Heath Mills and is rambling down the sidelines, cuts back across the field. Look at him go. Finally tripped up inside the 10-yard line. A great run by Hendricks. Now that pass play would set up a Heath Mills keeper. He just follows that huge offensive line. And Tattnall has come up a winner tonight, knocking off Mount DeSales by a final tally of 35. Trojans looking to extend a 19-game unbeaten streak and get off on the right foot in defense of their region crown. Let's head out to Henderson Stadium and see what happens tonight as Mount DeSales tries to slow down that Tattnall Express. Well, the fans were there early, and they were busy getting prepared for this one. Opening kickoff. Remember last week, Heath Mills ran a kickoff back against Edmund Burke. Well, watch him go to work here. Zipping upfield. There's nobody there. Mount DeSales forgot to put anybody up the middle, and Mills nearly breaks it all the way. Watch number 71, Wallace Newby, with a shoestring tackle, but Mills has taken it deep into Mount DeSales territory. Now watch Mills on the keep. Keep a lookout as he hits the side. Look at the water splashing up at Henderson Stadium. Heath Mills and Leslie Porter both taking a bath. Very next play, Ken Hendricks going to go up the middle behind that huge Tattnall offensive line. The extra point is good, and Tattnall is on top early, 7-0. Now, we showed you Mills getting wet. He has to change jerseys. He's now wearing number 51. He's still very effective. Here he goes across the middle. Daniel Moulton with a nice catch. Just did get the hands underneath it. That play would set up Brian Smith off the left side, and Smith works his way into the end zone for a touchdown. 13-0. The Trojans are on top, and how well were things going on the extra point? High snap, it goes right to Shannon Worsham, who follows his blockers and gets into the end zone for 2 points. 15-0, Tattnall is on top. Second quarter, the beat goes on for the Trojans. Ken Hendricks had a heck of a ball game. Watch him work up the middle Nice hole, but some excellent running. He's into the end zone for a touchdown, the extra point, making it 22-0. Tattnall, we're early in the second quarter. You want to see Tattnall's defense? Look at Sean Scott just bury Mount DeSales quarterback Chris Hatcher. That's the way things went throughout the entire first half. Barney Hester's club playing a near flawless half of football. Gang tackling, well, that's Millard Vining. Bounces off one tackler, but look at all the white jerseys there to snow under Mr. Vining. Mount DeSales can got nothing going offensively. Meanwhile, Tattnall, no such problems. Heath Mill's gonna roll out, and there he is again, Ken Hendricks. What a half he had, working his way downfield. Finally tripped up, but still struggling deep into Mount DeSales territory. That big gainer would set up Heath Mills. He's going to sneak it into the end zone for a touchdown. 29-0, Mount DeSales at the half. The Trojans doing it again. The unbeaten string has now reached 30 as we check out the scoreboard. Mount DeSales and Tattnall. Tattnall the winner, 35-7. The Trojans are 6-0-1 on the season, unbeaten in their last 20 games and looking tougher every week. Case in point, last Friday night's demolition of region rival Mount DeSales. Barney Hester's crew jumping all over the Cavs for 29 first half points en route to a 35-7 victory. Hester telling me his team was hitting on all cylinders.
Football in the first half. And again, the second half, when we came back out and got it back, we drove down and scored again. And we played a good game against a good football team. We talk about getting better each week. We're trying to climb that ladder, going at a time. We felt like we played better against Edmund Burke, and we played better against Mount DeSales, and we need to play better this Friday night against Windsor.
Another team in full stride, the Perry.
Number 23.